Denzel Washington is an American actor. He has participated in the creation of a number of films as a film director and producer. Washington is the second African American to win the prestigious Academy Award twice. The actor received the award in two categories, for Best Actor and for Best Supporting Actor. The actor's main role is that of a tough guy who fights for the restoration of justice. Childhood and youth. Denzel Washington was born in the American state of New York, in the small town of Mount Vernon. His father, Denzel Hayes Washington Sr., was a minister. His mother, Lenny's Love, owned her own beauty salon, where she also worked as a receptionist. Denzel had two brothers. The boy went to Pennington Grimes Elementary School, and from the age of 11 began to help his mother in her salon, running simple errands. But the father, who dreamed that his son would follow in his footsteps, did not like the child's inoculation with money, and he often quarreled about it with his wife. When Denzel was 14, his parents divorced. He finished the rest of his grades at a private boarding school, the Oakland Military Academy. After high school, the young man went to Fordham University in New York. He majored in medicine and biology, but later transferred to the journalism department. In his youth, the guy also begins to get involved in the theater and tries himself in amateur productions. According to the Screen Star, at the age of 21, Washington heard a prophecy from the oldest parishioner that his future fame awaits him. A piece of paper on which the woman wrote the prediction is still kept by the actor. After university, Denzel decided to continue his education at the American Conservatory of Music in San Francisco, as he received a grant for free tuition, but there he studied only one course. Just at that time, he was offered his first movie role. Washington decided that the time of higher education was over and dropped out of the conservatory. Movies. Washington made his screen debut at the age of 23, with the role of 18-year-old Robert Eldridge in the sports drama Wilma. This was followed by a minor role in the drama Flesh and Blood and a larger role in the comedy Carbon Copy. At the same time, he accepted an invitation from NBC and starred for 6 years in the drama series Sint. Elsewhere. This role brought him fame and some popularity. Denzel Washington did not forget in those years and about the big screen, so in parallel starred in such films as The Detective, A Soldier's Story, the drama Power, the action film For Queen and Country, and the biographical film Cry Freedom. For the latter work in 1988, he was nominated for Oscar as Best Supporting Actor. Then he did not get the statuette. But in 1990, he won the award for the role of Private Tripp in the historical war drama Glory. After this success, Washington starred in the famous film directed by Spike Lee, Mo Better Blues, in 1990 and Malcolm X in 1993, thanks to which he was again nominated for Oscar and Golden Globe, but as a performer in the title role. Later, the actor will work several times with Spike Lee. During these years with the actor released a film The Pelican Brief, in which he starred in a duet with Julia Roberts. Interestingly, playing a love story with the heroine of the star of Pretty Woman, the artist refused to participate in the kissing scenes. According to Washington, he appreciates his dark-skinned female fans and is not going to play along with conventional standards of beauty. From this time begins a long period in his creative biography, during which Washington plays major roles. Today, they make up more than half of the actor's creative work. In 1998, the drama He Got Game was released, where Washington's partner was Mila Jovovich. In the same year, the actor starred in the detective mystical thriller Fallen about a policeman who realizes that the maniac turned out to be the fallen angel Azazel. In 1999, the actor starred in the crime drama The Bone Collector, based on a series of detective novels by Jeffrey Deaver. Washington reincarnated himself as paralyzed detective Lincoln Rhyme, the main character of the book series. The performer's partner in the film was Angelina Jolie. Also in 1990, other films starring Washington were released. A worth noting is the legal drama Philadelphia, which ranked 20th on the list of the 100 most inspirational American films of the 20th century. Of the war drama Crimson Tide, the action film The Siege, and the biographical picture about the boxer Reuben Carter, The Hurricane, were commercial successes. For the latter film, Washington won the Golden Globe for Best Actor, and was also nominated for an Oscar and a Screen Actors Guild Award. For the sake of creating a truthful image of a tall, athletic physique, the performer began to take boxing lessons. Subsequently, this sport has become a favorite occupation of the actor. A year later, the celebrity gets a second Oscar for the role of Detective Alonzo Harris in the crime thriller Training Day. Interestingly, this was his first negative film role. In early 2000, Washington continues to embody on-screen images of tough guys. One of his characters, Sheriff Matt from the thriller Out of Time. He falls into the trap of handing over money that is physical evidence for the treatment of his lover. But the woman dies the same day, and the amount disappears. The former wife of the hero, who works in the investigation department, takes over the investigation of the case. She was played by Eva Menz. In the new millennium, there was a large number of successful paintings, including the famous action film Man on Fire. It was released in 2004. In the plot, people go missing in Mexico City. One of the victims of the kidnappers is a girl, Peter Ramos. Her bodyguard, John Creasy, intends to find the criminals. In 2006, the actor appeared in the thriller Inside Man, in which he worked together with Jodie Foster. Then came the biographical drama The Great Debaters, which won a Golden Globe. It is the story of Melvin Tolson, a teacher who organizes a university debate team of black students. It's made up of promising and smart kids whose rights are infringed because of the color of their skin. But that doesn't stop them from making it to the national championship of student debate. The movie American Gangster, starring Denzel Washington with Russell Crowe, deserves special attention. It was based on real events. The world premiere took place in 2007. According to the plot, Frank Lucas decides to create a criminal empire. He transports heroin from Vietnam. Things go well, and Frank begins to make millions. But he is hunted by Richie Roberts, a rare example of an honest cop. The list of successful works of this period also includes the crime thriller The Manchurian Candidate, which became a popular action film The Taking of Pelham 123, which also starred John Travolta, the film Disaster Unstoppable, the drama Flight directed by Robert Zemeckis, The Book of Eli, and many others. In addition, Washington played major roles in the films Deja Vu and Safe House. The latter also involved Ryan Reynolds. In 2014, the crime thriller The Equalizer with the participation of Washington was released. The film was directed by Antoine Fuqua, with whom the actor had previously worked on the project Training Day. In this action movie, the actor reincarnated as a former Special Forces officer, who sometimes dishonestly goes to achieve justice. His goal is to protect a young girl, Terry, from the encroachments of the Russian mafia. As later told in an interview, the performer of the main role, he immediately fell to his liking, despite the fact that in real life, he would not act in such ways. Interestingly, many of the scenes of battles in which Denzel Washington's character uses household items were born spontaneously on the set. The film created a furore in movie theaters and brought the creators a fourfold profit. Another striking work in the filmography of the artist of this time is the comedy action film Two Guns, in which Denzel Washington played in a pair with Mark Wahlberg. The film is about two Secret Service agents who go undercover to raid a bank. In the process of the operation, it turns out that they were framed. In September 2016, the Western The Magnificent Seven premiered, in which Washington embodied on screen the image of Sam Chisholm, the cowboy of the Brave Seven who stood up to protect the residents of the town from outlaws. The story has a long history. The 2016 film is a remake of John Sturges' 1960 film The Magnificent Seven, which in turn adapted for American audiences the 1954 film Shichinin no Samurai by famous Japanese director Akira Kurosawa, replacing the samurai with cowboys. In December 2016, the drama Fences hit the big screens. Denzel Washington played the role of the main character Troy Maxson, a working-class African-American who tries to provide for his family in the difficult 1950 seconds. At the American Film Institute listed the film as one of the best pictures of 2016. Offenses was nominated twice for a Golden Globe and four times for an Oscar. The film is based on the 1887 Pulitzer Prize winner August Wilson's play of the same name. Previous attempts to make a picture based on this play failed because the writer insisted that only a black filmmaker could direct Fences. Denzel Washington, who had already starred in the 2010 Broadway production of the play, decided to support Fences and act in that role, thus paving the way for the film to hit the big screens. In 2018, filming of the sequel to The Equalizer was completed. This is the first sequel in the creative career of the artist. This time, Robert McCall will have to defend his own life from former colleagues who have decided to conduct sweeps of witnesses of past cases. Personal life. On the set of his first film Wilma in 1977, Denzel Washington met his future wife, Pauletta Pearson. The girl worked in the project as a costume designer. Young people met for 5 years, and in 1982 they got married. In this marriage appeared four children. The first was born son John David, then daughter Katia, and later the artist's wife gave birth to twins Malcolm and Olivia. A son John has taken up American soccer professionally, and the eldest daughter works in Hollywood as a producer. One of her works is Django Unchained. The artist's personal life has worked out happily, as Washington himself believes, thanks to the moral attitudes he has held since his youth. Raised by a priest, he has forever remained a devout man. He regularly attends the Protestant Church of God in Christ, reads the Bible daily, and is still considering becoming a preacher. In 1995, the actor donated $3 million to build a church in Los Angeles. Washington deliberately refuses to communicate with fans through social media. You cannot find his account with personal photos and on Instagram. His goal is to create interesting films that will be in demand by the audience. He prefers to leave his private life behind the scenes. Denzel Washington now. In 2021, Denzel Washington starred in The Little Things. He reincarnated himself as a deputy sheriff named Kern Joe Dickey Deacon. According to the plot, the man goes to Los Angeles to collect evidence. But there he is drawn into the search for a serial killer who is terrorizing the city. It is worth noting that the film has a stellar cast, which contributed to its popularity among viewers. Key characters were also played by Rami Malek and Jared Leto. The director and screenwriter was John Lee Hancock. Interestingly, the script for The Little Things was written by Hancock back in 1993. But the movie was never made. Steven Spielberg originally planned to do it, but declined. Then Clint Eastwood, Warren Beatty, and others were interested in the material. Finally, in 2019, Hancock decided to take the job himself. Now Denzel Washington is busy working on the tragedy of Macbeth. In the new picture, the plot of which is based on the play of the same name by William Shakespeare, he will appear as Lord Macbeth. Three witches predict the nobleman's ascension to the throne. Therefore, he begins to plan the usurpation of royal power. In addition, Washington has another directorial job in the pipeline. He wants to film Dana Candy's bestseller diary for Jordan. In the book, the author talked about her affair with Sergeant Charles King, who tragically died in Iraq. While the man was on duty, she kept a diary where she shared life lessons with her son.